Going to spend Mother's Day with the family now. I hope you guys have a happy Mother's Day. And if you guys are a mother, I'm thankful for you. Thank you for all that you do. And I know it's very hard and a lot of work.
I gotta show you something. Found this in the garage.
Colt, here.
Oh, how precious.
Wow, that's
that
cool.
That is so cool.
What color is it?
All right, where are we? This looks like a bar.
It is a bar.
that hotel.
This toast for you.
Right,
Mom.
Here where you turned to go to Grandma's, that hotel.
Oh.
Remember, we were there for something.
Oh, no.
Right here where you
turned.
Where
we got married.
The wedding reception.
Oakley's.
Oakley's.
What?
Oakley's.
I didn't know that. I just knew where it was.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
That's so cool.
Wait. There's something else.
Is there something else?
There's something else.
Ooh.
The snake.
I would.
No.
Oh. Oh, thank you guys.
My turn?
Yes, your turn.
No.
It's my turn.
It's your turn. love you.
Thank you.
Oh,
you
look so that's pretty. Awesome. How'd you do that?
Oh, that is so cool.
Thank you.
That's so cool.
Oops, sorry. Don't drop it. It's printer paper lacquered on upside down, and then you rub the paper off so the ink stays.
That is so cool.
That is very cool.
I'm just laying on the couch at my family's house, resting for a little bit. Everybody's out in the sun, so I was getting a little fatigued, overheated, so came in here to rest a little bit. Didn't actually sleep that well last night, and I spent a lot of my energy yesterday, getting myself mentally right, and also doing the project for Mother's Day. But they loved it so much, and it made me so happy. I was just eating some of the salsa that my dad and mom made, and it has kiwi in it. It's so good. And it's healthy, so I was eating a lot of that because that was good and refreshing, but now I'm just going to rest here for a little bit and then I'll be able to go back and join the family. But we are having a wonderful time and I'm thankful for all the moms around me.
So things are going to get real here for a moment. I didn't know if I really wanted to talk about this. It's not that I want to hide it or anything. It's just something that it's part of life now, and I didn't really know if you guys really needed to know this or not, but since you're gonna see the clip of my dad and mom opening their Mother's Day presents, you'll see that my dad is also opening Mother's Day presents. So the reason for that is my mom and dad actually got divorced when I was 2. She is still part of my life. It's not like a perfect relationship, but I love her so much, and nobody has a perfect relationship. But my dad was my mom and my dad for my entire life, basically growing up. So every Mother's Day, he was also my mother, so we celebrate him as well. And Alana has been my mom since, I think, 2011. I could be wrong, but she stepped in and has just been a wonderful mom, and I love her very much. So of course I'm going to celebrate her as well because I'm very thankful for her. But I just thought that I would explain that a little bit, and I'm sure that some of you go through the same thing as well, so I'm sure it's something we can connect on as well. So I just wanted to let you guys know that, and sometimes Mother's Day is a hard day for people, and I've definitely been there. Before I had Alana, as my mom, I had a really hard time on Mother's Day. So I understand Mother's Day is hard for people. Some people don't have a mom. Some people lost their mom. Some people don't have, you know, a good mom. So I understand that. So I just wanted to let you guys know that you're not alone. And I hope you guys do have a good Mother's Day. And if it's just another day in your life.
Go get my shoe. Yes, come here. Oh, he's giving it to you. He's a good boy.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
I love you.
I love you too.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Are you nervous?
Oh, no, I'm over here. Hi, vlog.
Oh, am I supposed to say something?
I don't know. What do you want?
Okay, wow. Okay, wait. That's totally sister. But so we should talk about, what should we talk about?
I don't know, but people need to start
hurrying
up so I can get some tacos.
Are we doing tacos?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even know that. Okay, well, we're going to go eat tacos now.
How are your... You don't even have tacos yet.
They're not bad. I'm just saying.
Dad, you're so close.
It's good to know y'all. Is there, Dad, something in my teeth?
Dad.
What? Actually, I don't think so.
No, back on.
John, do with
you.
Are you getting food?
Put that back
sometime.
Bring me in, baby.
No.
This is my brother, Johnny. Oh my gosh, you're just like Dad.
I don't know if I'm putting it right, but I love you.
It's upside down.
He's really tall. Okay, my hand doesn't bend that way.
Mom, you look so pretty.
Thank you. That's mine. Not mine.
You almost stole it. How many beers have you had?
One.
I know. I'm just kidding. It's not enough to deal with me. Get yourself some tacos. This is the salsa, guys. Look how amazing it is. Wow, it's almost gone, guys. I need some to go home. Grandma, wave.
I raised her, changed her diapers, and you called her a geek.
Who changed your diaper?
My dad's talking about how Garrett accidentally said he when he was talking about me.
Yes, I was not talking about Colt, I was talking about Janae. And I was saying that Garrett said he. And I'm saying there was proof in the diapers.
Hey, Dad! Oh my gosh, I'm so blushing right now. Oh, my family. Are you dancing?
Yeah.
Dad. Oh, are you shaking? Oh, thank you. You look at that waggy fluff ball. Look at that. Your haircut looks so nice. Where's your snaggle tooth? Let me see your snaggle. Here's your snaggle tooth. Zip, zip. Zip, zip. Hi. Your bunny.
There's a squirrel.
It's a bunny. That's a bunny.
I'm like, that's really weird.
You mean hurt yourself?
Her face.
What happened? Did you see this? Did you see this? Make it work. They're eight.
I don't know what this is. Yes. Oh, well, no. This is like, this is, 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 this
You got him riled up.
That is disgusting. Never kiss a raw fish dog.
Raw fish? It's been like 5 hours.
So I'm going to end the vlog now. I'm really exhausted. That was a lot of overstimulation, but I had so much fun with all the mothers, grandmothers, mothers, all those wonderful women, and the rest of the family. We had a wonderful time and ate yummy food, had some venison, some shrimp, and all that yummy food. I fell asleep as soon as I got home, pretty much negative spoons. Gonna rest and recover. Thankful that we had that time together. Hopefully I can be recovered soon for Colt's birthday. We may be postponing it to the weekend just because it's been pretty hectic and his birthday happens to land kind of in the middle of the week. His birthday is the 15th. If you do want to send him something, there are links in the description for his Amazon wish list. Those are things that he loves already, and he will be very thankful. I'll be very thankful for the birthday gifts for him. But thank you so much for all your guys' support. I hope you guys had a wonderful day too, and I will talk to you soon.